Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. It's early on a Friday morning. Temperature is not nearly as cold as it was yesterday morning. We had some snow flurries come through the area during the overnight. That was a cold front, which will deliver a windy day today. We'll see a fair amount of sunshine. Temperatures climbing into the 30s, but ultimately it will bring us some colder air that you'll notice, especially tomorrow and into Sunday as well. So a dry weather pattern. You know, we've been storm free all week. It looks as though we're going to stay that way right through the weekend. In fact, we're going to stay storm free through the first half of next week. 35 today in Portland. Freiburg will be at 28. Rangeley, though, a chilly 18, an indication of that colder air that comes in. Tomorrow, we're only at 26 in Portland, so plan accordingly, especially if you're headed to the mountains for the weekend. Sunday looks good, a tad warmer, upper 20s, lower 30s for Monday and Tuesday.